can be taken nucleophilic substitution reactions, nucleophilic substitution reactions in aromatic compounds. This can occur in aromatic halides, because in benzene it is electron rich molecule, they cannot involve the attack of nucleophiles, but in aromatic halides they can have this reaction of nucleophilic substitution reactions. This reaction can follow two types of mechanisms. One is called as elimination addition mechanism, elimination addition mechanism, or it is also called as benzene mechanism. Elimination addition mechanism or benzene mechanism. Second reaction is called as addition. This is also called as unimolecular mechanism. It is unimolecular mechanism. Second is called addition elimination mechanism. Addition elimination mechanism, or it is also called as, this is bimolecular mechanism. Normally क्या होता है, plain benzene will not show any reaction which can be example of nucleophilic substitution reaction, because in that hydrogen is always positive type, not negative type, because compared to hydrogen, carbon is more electronegative, so hydrogen atom is replaced as only electrophile H+. But when we have compounds are taken aromatic halides, they can undergo the reactions of nucleophilic substitution reaction. This can follow two mechanisms, either called benzene mechanism, that's also unimolecular mechanism. Second is called addition elimination mechanism or bimolecular mechanism. To understand this here, let us take first reaction here. We will explain both reactions separately. Let us take first reaction, elimination addition or benzene mechanism. This elimination addition reaction can happen or can take place in the presence of very strong base and condition of high temperature. High temperature, high pressure type conditions can favor this reaction. Like if I take one example, simple chlorobenzene, aqueous KOH, what happen? No reaction is possible. Reaction does not take place. Reason kya hota hai? In this case, the reason can be taken resonance. Chlorine have lone pair. By resonance, what happens? CCl bond will have double bond character. CCl bond have double bond character. So what happened? The CCl bond cleavage is not possible. Okay, by resonance, carbon to chlorine bond will have partial double bond character. So CCl bond cleavage is not possible. Without bond cleavage, reaction fails. So in normal circumstances, reaction will not take place. But reaction can take place if I take reaction of this compound. We normally take a fused or concentrated NaOH, KOH. Condition of high temperature and high pressure. This can give phenol product. In simple way I am writing here, that reaction can be called as Dow's process. Reaction can be called Dow's process, where OH ion can replace Cl negative ion by benzene mechanism. It is called as, this follow benzene mechanism. So how this reaction occur, benzene mechanism, or I can take other reaction, strong base. It's a reaction of chlorobenzene with NaNH2, liquid ammonia can give product NH2 group in the benzene. This reaction will also follow benzene mechanism. In this case, we are taking very strong base. To favor this elimination addition mechanism or benzene mechanism or unimolecular mechanism, the reactant should have halogen atom and very strong basic medium. In strong basic medium, reaction can occur by this Benzene mechanism. Let us see the Benzene mechanism, how this reaction takes place. If you take for this Benzene mechanism, how the reaction occurs, let's see mechanism wise. It is chlorobenzene. First we take strong base NH2 negative ion. Its role kya hai? This can take away ortho hydrogen. Remember the reaction only ortho hydrogen. Atom is taken. Region is being more acidic. That ortho hydrogens are more acidic in nature. So strong base can take only ortho hydrogen away. And then this can take hydrogen from ammonia molecule. First the strong base will take ortho hydrogen from this intermediate, and then this intermediate undergo elimination of Cl negative ion in slow step. Loss of Cl negative ion here produce, already we have dorbon that remain as such, this extra pi bond formation produce benzene intermediate. This is the benzene and pi bonds remain as such. The first base can take one of the ortho hydrogen. C have minus charge. Pi bond of the same rahega. Resonance. And then Cl negative ion will eliminate out. It is slow step or the reaction RDS. Rate determining step. And they form this intermediate called as benzene. Benzene is aromatic in nature. How this benzene is aromatic? In benzene, all the carbon atoms are sp2 hybridized. This pi bond is taken, extra pi bond formed here. It is by overlapping of sp2 orbitals. This extra pi bond is formed by overlapping of sp2 orbitals. So sp2 means all the carbon atoms are sp2 hybridized. So this pi bond is outer plane of the ring. We have each carbon atom have sp2 hybridization. They have p orbitals this way. 6 p orbitals are mutually parallel, so they form pi bonds. And this pi bond is not interfering in the resonance. So this benzene is also intermediate, aromatic nature. This pi bond is not taken in counting of the pi electrons. System have how many pi electrons? 1, 2, 3 pi bond means 6 pi electrons. That's benzene formation intermediate. It is aromatic. This pi bond is formed by sp2 orbitals overlapping. sp2 pi bond. And then attack of NH2 negative ion. For the attack of NH2 negative ion, alkynes are more reactive than alkenes, so attack will occur in the alkyne bond. Minus charge. And then this can take hydrogen from ammonia molecule and give the reaction product, this one here. देखिए यहाँ पर क्या था, chlorine. Chlorine were having negative effect, so they can make hydrogen acetate, and then this compound can behave as base can take H ions. आप बोले ना अगले स्टेप में कि why not next H is taken away. रीजन क्या होता है, when we have NH2 group introduction, it have plus R effect, electron donating nature. So what happen, this position become more basic, and this can take hydrogen from ammonia. Loss of NH2 negative ion introduce hydrogen here. That is the reaction mechanism. This reaction is called what, elimination addition mechanism. कैसे है, पहला स्टेप क्या है, elimination of hydrogen. Loss of hydrogen is elimination of hydrogen. अगला क्या है, loss of Cl negative ion, elimination of Cl. तो दो स्टेप क्या है हमारे, पहले दो स्टेप क्या है, elimination steps है. पहले दो स्टेप क्या है इसमें है, elimination steps है. अगले स्टेप दोनों क्या होंगे, addition of NH2 negative ion, and then addition of hydrogen plus ion. The next two steps are addition steps. So we have first two step, elimination step, next two step, addition step. So it is called as elimination addition mechanism. दो step elimination का पहला और अगले दो step क्या आपके हैं addition के. And the benzene is in the reaction is intermediate. On this benzene mechanism base, some questions we can discuss. See, if I write the reaction, suppose chlorine is there. It is written as star carbon. Star means it is suppose C14. Reaction taken here. NaNH2 or KNH2. In presence of liquid ammonia, एक ही बात है. C14 is given star carbon is C14. This carbon put star is here C14. Carbons radioactive isotope. Question पूछा है in the reaction which can be major product. Suppose I write two product in the reaction, NH2 in same position, or I am writing NH2 in the other position. In the reaction देखे product A or B, let's say 1 and 2. Question पूछा है in the reaction out of 1 and 2 which can be major product, in the reaction which is or can be major product. Option आपको दिया है A 1, B दिया है 2, C दिया है both equal और D दिया है not sure. Can you tell the answer to this question? So in this case, what is the correct answer? The correct answer for this question is option C, both equal. Reason kya hai? When the reaction take place, they have which intermediate? Benzene intermediate. If I write, suppose it is C14. Now benzene intermediate without additional group in the benzene. We have both carbon equivalent. Both carbons are having equal nothing. Hindrance is same. तो इसमें क्या दोनों कार्बन अगर सेम होंगे इक्विवेलेंट होंगे सो व्हेन वी अटैक इन द रिएक्शन NH2 नेगेटिव आयन एज न्यूक्लियोफाइल टू दिस पोजीशन और टू दिस पोजीशन दे विल हैव इक्वल प्रोबेबिलिटी इक्वल चांसेस ऑफ रिएक्शंस व्हेन देयर इक्वल चांस ऑफ इक्वल प्रोबेबिलिटी सो वी कैन गेट इन द रिएक्शन प्रोडक्ट नंबर 1 और 2 ऑलमोस्ट इक्वल अमाउंट्स वी गेट प्रोडक्ट 1 एंड 2 ऑलमोस्ट इक्वल अमाउंट्स सो दैट इज In plain benzene or plain single CL, attack can be here or here only. क्यों? The base can take only ortho hydrogen first. The base will take only ortho hydrogen first from benzene intermediate, and then the probability equal for two reactions, and the reaction with these two product almost equal amounts. Now, if the compound contain additional function group, then how the question should be approached here? Now, next can be taken if the ring contain some additional group. If I suppose take here CH3 group, chlorine taken here. In this case, when the reaction taken with KNH2 or NaNH2 liquid ammonia, the reaction can give which product? Can you tell? In this case, reaction can give two product. NH2 coming on same position and NH2 coming in the meta position. Then the two product, which product should be more in amount? In this case, the meta product is more in amount. Dono banega isme, but meta product is more in amount. Reason kya hota hai? If I take the reaction taking place, mechanism wise, the base can take only ortho hydrogen. So first what happened? Ortho hydrogen is ortho to chlorine. Base ka role kya hai? NH2 ka yahan par. I'm just writing the short mechanism. They will form such intermediate benzene. Now methyl group have plus I effect. Methyl group have plus I effect. So what happened? Ortho or para slightly are more electron rich. So in this case, the attack of nucleophile, that is NH2 negative ion, will be favored in the meta position more. Ortho kam hoga, meta hoga, but meta is slightly more. If attack is there in ortho position, can give this product. But since electron donating group make ortho and para position slightly more electron rich. That CH3 group make ortho and para position slightly more electron rich. Therefore, the attack of nucleophile will be favored in the meta position in case of electron or in the presence of electron donating group in benzyne mechanism. In the benzyne mechanism. So if I take next example, one more taken here. If I take suppose here Cl group, CH3 are in para positions. In this case, when reaction occur with KNH2 or NH2 negative ions, in presence of liquid ammonia, this can give the reaction two product. देखिए इसमें क्या है, when we take the benzene, the base can take ortho hydrogen from benzene here. So anyway, I'm writing the reaction product directly here. In same position, NH2 group can be introduced, plus we can also introduce NH2 in the meta position of CH3 group. And in this case, by delta it is found to be 38%, it is found to be 62%. Only we have one benzene formation here or here, semi compound hai. So we get entire product either here, same position or this position. Now in this case, attack in meta is more favorable. You can see the product. The attack of product in meta position is more as compared to attack in para position. इसका रीजन क्या है? Because in meta position, CH3 group will be less electron donating to meta position. CH3 group more electron donating to ortho and para positions. So meta position have comparatively lower electron density. So attack of nucleophile is favored in the meta position here. Are you clear? If I suppose take two in this group, CH3, Cl can be taken here in meta position. तब क्या product आएगा इसमें? तो in this case they can form benzene intermediate here or here. But even then the reaction gives more amount of product NH2 introduction only in the meta position only. Ortho or CH3 para we will have less amount of NH2 group. So the reaction gives product introduction of NH2 meta more. Plus, it can also give Cl here, sorry, NH2 group here least. And para less. As you are less, it is more in amount. The reason same, CH3 group electron donating group electron more to ortho and para position, so ortho para will be electron rich, so attack in meta position is favored more in such cases. That's taken by elimination, addition or benzene mechanism in this case. Next reaction can be taken bimolecular mechanism. Now next can be taken addition elimination mechanism. Ye reaction kab hote hain? This kind of reaction can take place in the presence of igniton spurt. This reaction can take place or occurs in presence of strong electron withdrawing groups at ortho and or para positions with respect to halogen atoms, with respect to halogen atoms. This addition elimination mechanism occurs in the presence of strong electron withdrawing group at ortho and or para position with respect to halogen atoms, with respect to halogen atoms. Addition elimination mechanism. Okay, देखिए इसका रीजन होता है. इफ आई टेक रिएक्शन टेकन हियर, लेट्स से क्लोरो बेंजीन हैविंग नाइट्रो ग्रुप इन ऑर्थो और पैरा पोजीशन, देन द रिएक्शन कैन अकर बाय दिस मैकेनिज्म. वी कैन टेक कंसंट्रेटेड NaOH और KOH, हाई टेंपरेचर रिएक्शन कैन टेक प्लेस. रिएक्शन कैन अकर एट हाई टेंपरेचर टू गिव द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ रिएक्शन OH group. Here the group is coming in same position. If I take reaction with two nitro groups, if I take next reaction taken two nitro group in chlorine or three nitro groups at ortho and para, both positions. Here when we take two or three nitro groups, reaction can occur much more easily. We take concentrated NaOH, it is required ho gai, but not very high. You can take moderate temperature, reaction can take place. If the compound of three nitro groups, reaction can occur even just on warming. Reaction can occur on warming in such conditions. Why? It is because when the ring contain more and more number of electron withdrawing groups, they make the ring more and more electron deficient. The benzene ring become more and more electron deficient. If the ring is more electron deficient, for the attack of nucleophile, they become more reactive. For the attack of nucleophile, they become more reactive in presence of electron withdrawing groups. So that's the point taken here. If it is taken, this point indicating that the reactivity order will follow. If I take the compound having single nitro group was less reactive. If you take for this reaction, the reactivity order can follow. Less reactive. When there are two nitro groups, it become more reactive. Three nitro group become most reactive among them. For this nucleophilic substitution reaction, it's a common question given in examinations as well. For the nucleophilic substitution reaction, what is the order of reactivity of these three compounds? The reactivity order of these three compounds will follow this pattern in the given reaction, nucleophilic substitution reaction in aromatic halides. I hope it is clear this point. That's the reactivity order of the compounds for this. This is called as addition elimination mechanism as well. Why? It can be explained from reaction mechanism of first compound. If I take suppose chlorine atom, nitro group is taken in para position. When we attack in the reaction OH negative ion attack in slow step. The reaction RDS, rate determining the step. Further, when resonance takes place, it is minus charge. And further resonance can take place here. And then elimination of Cl negative ion to give the reaction product. Aromatic compound back. This we can take one more point, or we can get one more structure. This lone pair of or minus charge can delocalize in nitro group also by resonance. This minus charge or lone pair can delocalize in nitro group by resonance to form one more structure here. To form here one more structure in resonance. And when you compare the four structures, If we compare the stability of the given four structures, in the given four structure, the structure taken is last one is most stable. रीजन क्या है इसमें? इसका रीजन ये होता है कि इफ इट इज स्ट्रक्चर 1, 2, 3, द नेगेटिव चार्ज इज कमिंग ऑन द लेस इलेक्ट्रोनेगेटिव एटम कार्बन, मे बी ऑर्थो और पैरा और ऑर्थो पोजिशन अगेन, बट इन लास्ट स्ट्रक्चर द नेगेटिव चार्ज इज लाइंग ऑन द मोर इलेक्ट्रोनेगेटिव एलिमेंट. हमारे रूल्स क्या बोलते हैं? वेन द फॉर मोर स्टेबिलिटी द नेगेटिव चार्ज शुड लाइंग ऑन द मोर इलेक्ट्रोनेगेटिव एलिमेंट, सो दैट्स ऑक्सीजन हियर विच कैरी नेगेटिव चार्ज. Then the compound is more stabilized. In the we have more stable intermediate, and when we have more stable intermediate, the compound is more reactive. So you can see from here, for one nitro group in ortho position, in para position, we get one extra structure of higher stability. If we have two nitro groups in ortho and para both positions, अब देखो ना, when resonance take place, तो क्या हुआ? Negative charge is going on the ortho position. पैरा पोजीशन अगेन ऑर्थो पोजीशन, क्योंकि रेजोनेंस टेक प्लेस द लोन पेयर और द नेगेटिव चार्जेस गोइंग इन ऑर्थो पैरा एंड अगेन टू ऑर्थो पोजीशन. सो मीनिंग व्हाट, व्हेन नाइट्रो ग्रुप इज देयर एट ऑर्थो और पैरा पोजीशन, देन दे एग्जिबिट नेगेटिव आई इफेक्ट एंड नेगेटिव आर इफेक्ट बोथ. यहां पे सो क्या है, नाइट्रो शोइंग नेगेटिव आई शो करेगा ही, बट नाइट्रो ग्रुप इज एग्जिबिटिंग हियर नेगेटिव आर इफेक्ट, नेगेटिव आर और इट इज कॉल्ड नेगेटिव एम इफेक्ट माइनस मेजोमेरिक इफेक्ट व्हेन इट इज प्रेजेंट इन द पैरा पोजीशन. तो माइनस एम इफेक्ट इज ऑब्टेन हियर इन पैरा पोजीशन ऑफ द नाइट्रो ग्रुप, ड्यू टू व्हिच एक्स्ट्रा स्ट्रक्चर फॉर्मेशन बाय फॉर्मेशन ऑफ मोर नंबर ऑफ स्ट्रक्चर्स, स्टेबिलिटी इज मोर ऑफ द इंटरमीडिएट, मोर द नाइट्रो ग्रुप इन ऑर्थो पैरा पोजीशंस, दे फॉर्म मोर नंबर ऑफ स्ट्रक्चर्स इन रेजोनेंस ऑफ द इंटरमीडिएट. So when we get more stable intermediate, the compound become more reactive in the reactions of this one. This reaction can be is called as addition elimination mechanism. क्यों? पहला step क्या है? Addition of OH negative ion in slow step. This reaction is also called as bimolecular mechanism for same reason. In slow step we have got two reactants. क्या क्या? एक तो दिया है compound आपका ये वाला और एक है OH negative ion. When slow step is involving two intermediate. The slow step is involving two intermediate, so its reaction become bimolecular. The slow step have two reactant, 1, 2. When slow step have two reactant, bimolecular. Attack of OH negative ion as nucleophile, so nucleophilic substitution reaction. पहला step क्या है? Addition और last में क्या है? Elimination. So that's called what here? Addition first, then elimination. So it is called as addition elimination mechanism. I hope it is clear. Fine. That's addition elimination mechanism, and this is some examples of nucleophilic substitution reactions in aromatic halides. This topic supposed to discuss in topic aromatic halides, but already we have covered here, discussed here. So in aromatic halides, this topic will not be covered. Almost it is covered completely. Only when questions are involved some extra, that I'll discuss. Okay. This is this topic taken nucleophilic substitution reaction in aromatic compounds. Now next point can be taken. Reactions of diazonium ions, which are quite common, the reactions of diazonium salts or ions, which are also very important type because they are quite helpful to prepare a number of compounds in aromatic systems which are difficult to prepare directly by simple reactions. So let us take next topic, some reactions and preparation of diazonium salt.